Thank you, Derek. Cape Coral resource officer is showing his support for an 8-year-old girl who's battling cancer. We've got the photos of the resource officer, Andrew Miller, getting his head shaved to support little Amalia, or Amalia, a Skyline Elementary student with leukemia. There is a GoFundMe page set up to raise money for the hospital bills. More than $2,500 raised so far. If you'd like to help, just look for Friends of AMALIA.